Chasing tiny blue and yellow dashes, old tails and fins and bubbles. I'd look at the grey house opposite and close the curtains. She burned down the house when she was 10. I was away camping with the scout. The fireman said she'd been smoking in bed. The old story, I told her. The captain almond died in the flames, so Dad took us to stay with our aunts in the kitchen. He went back to London to find us a new house. We never saw him again. On her 13th birthday, she fell down the well in our aunt's garden and broke her head. She'd been drinking heavily. On her recovery, her sight had returned. As fluke as nature, everyone said. That's when she said she'd never blink again. Tell her when she stared at me with her eyes wide and watchful, that they reminded me of the world she fell into. She liked it. It made her laugh. buried her when she was 32. Me and Maya, the vicar, and the man who dug the hole. He said she didn't want to be cremated and wanted a cheap coffin so the worms could get to her quicker. She said she liked the idea of it, though I thought it was because of what happens to Cat and our mum.